Hello there, YouTube friends and colleagues. Casey here. As you can see, I do not have a fully assembled Langmuir Systems Crossfire Pro table behind me. The day after Christmas, and I was not able to get it done. Look, before I start into this video, knowing what I know now, I would still buy this table. Even though I currently only have what amounts to a $3,000 pile of spare parts behind me, I would still buy this table. I don't want this video to be misconstrued in any way as a product bashing video, because at the end of the day, I would still exchange my money for these same goods. But here are three things that I wish I knew before I bought my Langmuir Systems Crossfire Pro CNC plasma table. Number one, the Langmuir Systems Crossfire Pro does not come with any sort of telephone customer service. They will give you excellent customer service via email. For whatever reason, they've decided that at this money level, telephone service is not included. And that includes when they make a mistake, and it has nothing to do with your lack of being able to understand the instructions or processes or so on and so forth. That said, they give excellent customer service over email, but it is a little bit clunky because you're waiting on servers and lag, and they're reading other people's emails before they email you back. So when you have something that needs immediate attention, it can be a little bit frustrating that they won't just pick up the phone and call you. Evidently, in their calculus, the price of the table is such that they cannot afford to provide phone service when you buy this table. They provide it on their higher end tables. I don't know that it's explicitly laid out for the prospective buyers. I certainly did a fair bit of research and I never found out about it. I guess it is a known quantity. So make sure that you know that going in. Number two, this isn't so much something I wish I had known, though I guess it kind of is. I wish that when my table showed up 2 weeks ago, I had opened the boxes and done a very careful inventory of the parts. And I would have noticed in box number one that I was missing things. Now, Langmuir Systems, if you're listening, I think you should provide a detailed checklist. You do provide in the instruction manual a very vague checklist, which I did go through immediately when I laid all the parts out and didn't realize that I had two incorrect table legs and one incorrect lower support rail until I got to step number two of the instructions, which was about how to identify the difference between those parts. So my advice to any prospective Langmuir Systems Crossfire Pro CNC plasma table purchasers is to open every box as soon as you get it, lay everything out meticulously, and then read through the instruction manual from start to finish, because there are little sections that provide subtle detail about differences between parts that otherwise look the same. And the reason that this is important is because it seems like Langmuir might have a little bit of a packaging QC issue, and they are very quick to resolve it. But if you do like I did, and you set aside a week to build your table, and then you open and lay everything out that day that you're going to start, you find out too late that you don't have everything you need to put the table together. In my case, I got two left-hand lower support rails, and I got four identical table legs. There are two styles. I could have drilled a bunch of extra holes and remedied the situation. I could have made some sleeve spacers and I could have worked around it, but I didn't feel like Swiss cheesing a $3,000 CNC plasma table. So full disclosure, Langmuir did get back to me within 24 hours. They did make a plan to get the replacement parts necessary out to me because of the holidays. Well, it's going to be over a week. It will probably be almost a week and a half before I actually have the parts in my hands. And after waiting between 2 and 4 weeks for all of the subassemblies to initially get here, kind of a bummer, especially because I had a week off to work on this, and I've got jobs coming in next week, and I've got table components all over my garage. So save yourself a lot of heartache and check your components as soon as they get here. Familiarize yourself with the instructions, and Langmuir, if you're listening, provide a detailed checklist of every part in the bag. Number three, when the folks at Langmuir tell you that something is shipping or has shipped and provide you a tracking number, it is not necessarily going to go out anytime soon. I received my first tracking number for my table days after I ordered it. It was about a week after I initially placed the order. They had said they had a 2-week lead time at the time my order was placed. That was for one of the boxes. It didn't actually ship for almost a week from when they issued me the tracking number in the email that said your item has shipped. It didn't actually ship for almost a week. I understand that. That's, you know, maybe they only have a certain number of UPS pickups. Maybe they print tracking numbers and shipping labels before they're ready to actually have the product go out. I don't really care. It's just, you know, a minor annoyance that isn't really necessary. In the case of my parts for my table, I had somebody from customer support who, again, was really quick to get a hold of me and tell me that they were sending parts out. But they swore up and down that those parts would ship out that same day. And here we are 4 days later. And yes, it was Christmas, but the parts still haven't shipped. The shipping label was created, but the parts have not shipped. I just, you know, semantics, maybe, I don't know, but an unnecessary source of frustration. I decided to call this video three things that you should know before purchasing your Langmuir Systems Crossfire Pro CNC plasma table. Bonus round. Facts are, most of the information floating around on the web about this brand, in my perception, and this is just my perception, seems to be from people who forthright come forward and say that this is a paid promotion. They have affiliate links on their channels. They either say that they received some kind of discount. I think some of them might have even received the tables for free. There is a lot of paid promotion. On the other hand, there is very little negative information at all. When I posted on the Langmuir Systems forums about my two left-hand lower table supports and my four identical table legs and a missing bag of hardware, which was my misunderstanding, was never actually included, that forum was seen by one other member, and then somebody from Langmuir Systems saw it. And as soon as they saw it and responded to me, they deleted my forum post. I wasn't disrespectful in any way. I just laid out a plain accounting of how I saw it. I mentioned that I was feeling conflicted about what I had gotten myself into with the purchase because, you know, most of the information that you see about a Langmuir Systems Crossfire Pro is positive, and a lot of it is paid promotion. And I was beginning to wonder if I had been hoodwinked. As soon as they contacted me and said they were sending out parts, I no longer felt that way. But, you know, what a great opportunity to show how excellent your customer service is and how fast you resolved a problem. But instead, they deleted my forum post, which made me feel like they're trying to hide how often these errors actually come up. I messaged on the forums the gentleman who had replied to my post, and I thanked him for replying to my post. And I said that, you know, Langmuir's on top of this already, going to have parts by the end of next week. By the way, did you notice that they deleted my forum post? And he said, yeah, you know, I've noticed that I've responded to a few people who have posted similar problems receiving the wrong parts, whose posts were also deleted as soon as Langmuir saw them. So not only is there a good chance that what you're seeing on YouTube or Facebook or Instagram or whatever is paid promotion, but there's a chance that negative feedback was removed from the sources that they own. And that's one thing that Langmuir does really good. That forum is a boon. I am glad it's there. I'm a little bit hesitant to post this YouTube video for fear that I might get kicked off of that forum, and then basically I lose my customer support for the plasma table. That would be horrible. So again, that's why I started with the preface that I would buy this table again. But just a couple of things that, you know, it's their prerogative. They own the website, but it feels a little weird. So at the risk of my own personal peril, potentially, it's a lot of peas. I'm putting this video out because I spent a lot of my hard-earned money. I'm actually investing in my future to use this product, which is billed as somewhat of a professional product, albeit the most budget-friendly professional product on the market. And these are the things that I didn't know before I purchased mine. So I'm telling you so that you will know them. Anyway, Langmuir, if you're watching, I'm really impressed with 90% of it, 95% of it, maybe even. You know, the weldments are nice. The bearing blocks are excellent. The electronics are well packaged. I mean, everything was really well packaged. I've got a little bit of damage on a couple of components, but it's minor. So minor, I didn't even bring it up. The packaging QC issue, which I know of at least three other people now who got two left-hand lower rail supports. That's a little weird, man. You guys should tighten that up because it's got to be expensive to exchange a bunch of emails and ship out separate boxes. I have high hopes for this thing. It seems really cool. All the videos I've seen online of people using them, I'm very excited and I'm very hopeful, and I can't wait to get the rest of my parts so I can put this thing together. And I sure hope I don't come off like I'm just complaining to complain. I'm really not. I'm excited about this thing. I am impressed with how fast your customer support got back to me. Little bum they couldn't get the package out before you guys closed down for your Christmas break, but I don't begrudge you anything spending that time with your families. I'm glad you do it. I'm glad you create a workplace culture that values your employees having time with their families. But, you know, just my two cents, just my opinion about your product, and I hope you take it as such. And please don't kick me off your forum. I promise not to cause trouble. All right, anyway, so my video that I was going to drop this week was going to be the assembly of this table. You're getting this instead because I couldn't finish it. Stay tuned next week. Hopefully I have enough time to get this thing put together, or at least get some progress made on it to where it's exciting and I can post it, and we'll go from there. Thank you so much for watching this week. I hope everyone had a Merry Christmas. I miss saying hi to all of you, and I hope you had a good time. I will see you next week. Thanks so much for watching.